Good afternoon. A little bit chilly, we've been doing some gardening.
We said we weren't going to do weather.
Oh, we weren't going to do weather, yeah, but we are.
You want to know what the weather is, look out your window.
I think we'd quite like to know what the weather's doing today. Anyway, it's cold in Yorkshire today, and bright, cold, and we've been gardening. And generally doing a bit of weeding the gravel. That's it for now. So here's a nice, peaceful song. I can't even remember who sang it, can you?
The Sherelles, I think.
I think it was a Phil Spector one.
We don't rehearse these bits, it's just drops. We don't mention Phil Spector anymore, you're not allowed to mention
him. I'm really sorry about all these people who have turned out to be dreadful, but I did like his music and anyway.
Are we doing that Gary Glitter song we were talking about?
No, Michael Jackson.
No. Right.
Or anybody else, really, Rolf Harris.
Yeah, all right, that's it.
Max Clifford. There's so many awful people, anyway.
Are we finished?
Yeah.
This was a report on all the UK and the USA paedophiles that we know of that were famous. Right, I hope we do this wrong. Right, are we ready?
Yeah. Even though he wanted me to do it wrong so that we didn't have all that gabbling at the beginning.
And I didn't understand what Will You Love Me Tomorrow had to do with it. Did you think what we were singing when you were talking about it?
No.
No,
it was only because I mentioned somebody I wasn't supposed to mention, but you know, well,
you realised it's not recording?
We talk about people in the war.
You realised it's not recording?
No, it is.
It's on pause.
It is not. It says 4 minutes there. Right, we'll just go and have a little domestic. We haven't had one of them for about a week.
What about last night?
No.
Wasn't that a domestic?
No.
All right, okay.
It's just a small spat. A lover's spat, as it says in the song.
I haven't done that for ages, have I?
We're burbling now.
This is for Rama.
Baby arms.
You've no idea what we're doing, have you? Us neither. Bye.
Bye.